Go ahead and take a look at your screen. Bethel Park police are asking for your help identifying this man. They say he was lurking around homes in a neighborhood early Saturday morning. Police say the man knocked at the doors of two separate homes on Sarah Street. He also went around to the back door of one of those homes. Residents told police that they do not know this man, but if you know who he is, contact the police.